This group traveled from Minnesota to Washington with a message. They want immigration reform, and they are not alone. In preparation for Wednesday's big rally for citizenship in Washington, pro-immigration groups like these California farm workers hit Capitol Hill to tell their stories. This 22-year-old was brought here illegally.
And I've been living here for half of my life. I feel from here.
All she wants is to be an American.
It's not only we want to take things away, like people say, no, we want to give the U.S. something.
And for the first time in years, lawmakers seem poised to act.
You can't have a country where so many people are living in fear, and we need to straighten this out.
The so-called Gang of Eight senators is expected to reveal a compromise bill as early as Thursday.
There is a bipartisan interest in moving the issue forward, and we'll have to see what it looks like when we get it.
Organizers of the rally are cautiously optimistic.
The clock is ticking, and our communities are getting more and more anxious. So that is the sense of anxiety that we have. But at the same time, we are optimistic because they're still at it.
But there's skepticism that this polarized Congress will be able to bridge the immigration divide.
It's never going to change. They've done the same thing over and over and over. History doesn't teach them a thing, does it?
I think a lot of people need the illegal immigrants to do cheap labor. And I don't think anything's going to change.
The dream of immigration reform facing the hard, cold reality of Washington politics. Tens of thousands may attend that immigration reform rally, but everyone here in the Capitol is listening for eight voices, those Republicans and Democrats working on the compromise bill. Brian Moore, NBC News, Washington.